We deliver to 700 seniors.
They all depend on the Shepherd's Heart Food Pantry and driver Mark Wire.
Our routes go anywhere from 4 people on up to about 15 or 16. And most of these are seniors or shut-ins, people without transportation, but they just need to have a little bit of help.
What do they get?
A couple packages of meat, some produce, and then also some canned goods.
But the past year provided some struggles. First, the spread of the coronavirus. Then this year, the Texas deep freeze.
The week of the storm, we couldn't get out and deliver anything. We had 18 or 20 Baylor students that said, how can we help? They delivered a week's worth of senior groceries all in one day.
Which got Bob Gager thinking about ways to grow.
For years, the Shepherd's Heart operated out of this old grocery store in the Brookview neighborhood. Then COVID hit, and they did a mobile service. Then they realized if they did the mobile service in different locations, they could serve more people.
Gager found support for his idea quickly.
I thought it might take us probably 6 months to really get a full schedule. Once we hit the snowstorm, I had 3 churches that said, we want to do this. After that week, I had 9 more churches.
The cost of going mobile will mean the need for more monetary donations to Shepherd's Heart. It comes as more groups have begun to go mobile to meet a growing need at many income levels, from Waco to Killeen to Bryan College Station and beyond.
Well, I think that'll give us the opportunity to hit more areas in the city, and it'll provide a means for people that are a little further from our location here to be able to come and grab their groceries and go.
An asset that can help keep families from going hungry across Texas. Dennis Turner, 25 News.
Dennis.